need to.
Oh, good, the scent, how'd y'all set that?
Seems like it's never set.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Good. Seems like our other thing is never set right. Our calendar.
You got what?
Seems like our calendar's never set right. Okay, everything's on board.
What is that? Boy, I got the wheel on that one.
You can open it first.
Yeah, you need to open that one first.
Open that one first.
You need to go boogie board.
What is that? I'll wait till I get some. I'll be like grandpa. Let me have this one quick.
Sit down, probably your apples.
A check.
I'm just gonna do. I may wanna open it. Help you.
A check.
A check.
Yeah.
A trip to Bowler Ross. Come on, Audrey.
I tried. No, we're gonna get your airline. AirTran Airways, gift certificate.
Oh, really?
For graduation. They give you a.
Ooh, this'll be fun.
They give you a.
Holiday treasure.
They had them.
So it'll be the lucky winner. How much can I win?
Now, you give me three for my birthday.
$250,000.
Yeah.
You don't gotta do it now if you don't want to.
Well, you scratch off every one of them?
See how big that lotto thing is? You ever seen one that big?
Get two slack symbols in the same game.
If anything, anything in any one of the 25 spaces in the same.
Get two X symbol.
It's win double.
Try to show. Get a 25 X.
Have you ever seen a lotto thing that big though? See how big it is?
Don't keep it on that thing.
I've heard the five places thought to find it.
I said, yeah.
Popular.
I just want to get the cheap, the five on one. Nobody had that one. Maybe it is ice cream before.
$30 would be nice.
That was only $500. That's $700.
$25 would be nice.
You need to get $25.
You got to match two of them, right?
Yeah. I think out of 25 you can match.
I know. We haven't been lucky lately.
We got a 3, 7.
Oh, it gives you little symbols?
I don't understand that.
We have 25,000 in it.
I thought you just matched the dollar back.
Maybe you have to match all three.
I see what it's saying.
You don't have to match all
three. See the little symbols up there?
Yeah.
So those two symbols are the same. Is that what it's saying?
I'll just try to get something and I'll figure it out.
Get two black symbols in the same game.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe that's the same.
You got two chances.
Yeah, you can get the hat or the cane.
I get it.
Right. I think if they're both canes, you win that amount. If they're both hats, you win that amount.
But wouldn't another cane be $2,500? Huh? It wouldn't be a cane on a.
I think it means both of them are equal.
Well, they sure do that 25 in all different sequences.
No, what?
I got $2,500, $25.
You need a
25,000.
You need 25 times.
Yeah.
See, I got 250 with a hat on it. And that's got a hat on it.
I think if those are both hats.
Oh, you think these two are going to be the same? You're two like symbols in the same game.
Okay.
So these
I think they're calling it 25 different games. What they're calling it. Those are almost too much to scratch. They're so big. That's probably up on this one. Right here. I'm going to be pissed on me. I don't want to
meet you. $10.
What?
Coming on $10.
Let it go for
us.
Nobody's
got to get a winner out of all of
us. If you get a ticket, it's a good one. It's a $10 ticket.
If you just get a ticket, it'd be good.
Well, I get the ticket something, but they didn't have no winner.
And they'll give you $10 instead of a ticket if you want.
That'd be nice.
Now it is. Dallas get for Christmas? You win this?
That's it. $30, $25, $25,000.
And that's the other, if you get those, you said we'll do that. You see that? You see them, please? I mean, I'll take, I'm saying that these two said we'll do that.
Okay.
You say that, please?
Yeah.
So that's a lot of the world, I think.
Yeah, that's what you're looking at.
Huh?
You got the more.
Don't do it later. We'll do it later if you want.
What are you doing, boy? What's it cost?
That's still.
$20.
We'll look at it closer later.
You may wanna take a break on it.
We'll look a little closer later.
I scratched 25 things, that's right.
We'll have to.
Yeah, we'll have to work to that, so.
We're not.
It's colder.
Turn your little bar on?
Yeah.
Think on all of this, please.
You got something.
Figure it ain't done, it is.
That's a one something.
Did it?
$15.
$15. Did you?
Did you have one?
Yeah, what a good one, boys, it's only.
That's a good one. $15.
That's a good one.
I should've had the 25, but.
You got, yeah, look at that, maybe. The $250,000.
That's a good one, probably.
That's a good one.
Or cheap.
Yeah, they probably turn one of those. If they do.
It is a winner.
You're a winner.
I won $15.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
$15.
Hey, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good one.
That's
a good one. Y'all want a quiche or?
I guess we can go ahead.
Well, I could eat it like that.
We can sit and wait.
How about it?
Brandon Catherine may have a little bit.
Get a man or anything.
Get a man?
No.
How you gonna get a man?
Bring him around, Phil.
You can get a man. $15. I won $15.
I thought it meant you just matched up the dollar value.
Huh?
I thought it meant if you got two of the same dollar value.
Yeah. It'd be nice if you got 25.
Yeah.
Hit that 2500 with a 25 inch.
Okay. What do you mean?
That'd be unreal, wouldn't it?
they love.
Huh?
You want to go outside?
They do.
Crying to go outside.
What do I know they need?
That's good. I may have something. I may need to look at mine also.
I don't think you did.
And it was the two matching things you said?
Yeah. On the back it says 1 and 2.4 win.
Oh.
So if I have four of them,
so one,
that means at least one person should be.
Yeah.
And maybe two. Or probably two. Mm-hmm.
Doesn't quite seem to be as solid as it's supposed to be.
Sorry.
It's good.
I guess it's harder as it dries out, doesn't it?
I don't know. Maybe
not. I'd rather have it like this and dry it out.
Yeah. Let's do the presents.
What'd you
do? Yep, right here. American Boogie. Bob, what's sitting there?
What?
He's sitting on
my
lap. Sorry. I don't care.
He's
sitting right here.
That's
just the one. To call Brandon and see if he's on his line yet or whatever.
Call him to America.
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't either. I have
to look at
that.
Just
don't understand. Listen to him.
You're not getting none of that.
I don't know.
It says the odds on the back of that ticket. It says 1 and 2.4 win.
Oh, well.
That's a $1 one. It says like 1 and 10 or something.
So I figure at least somebody had a win something.
If those lottery stores I went to in Dalton, they get hundreds of scratch offs.
Really?
They get a wall. It's bigger than this kitchen.
Been here a little while. Something going on. I told him we were keeping it there for warm, so. something.
The Cuban vacation one.
Yeah.
That was good.
Took out.
Vacation's new.
Yeah, it's in my turn. Feels like wrapping paper. Feels like wrapping paper.
Looks like wrapping paper?
Feels like it. Feels like a wrapping paper. I've got a freezer.
Can you take it in the store with you?
I wouldn't doubt it. Isn't that weird? Really?
Isn't that what it's for?
Why would you take it in?
This isn't leaving the car.
Huh?
I guess you're just leaving your car.
I made out. Never seen such a thing. That's cool.
Yeah, I've seen, they got something there where you, don't they have something there where you can, you buggy around with it?
Well, they got a big plastic thing, but I think you have to buy it. Yeah. Big old plastic. That's good. Now, that'd be nice. I've been hauling a whole lot of that stuff.
You didn't see them?
Oh, I didn't see them. That's neat.
They got a black one.
That's to go on my clubs. Wow. Thank you, dude.
What size is it?
Large. Big, that's more than good. Okay. I mean, that's more than good. There's another one.
Yeah, I think that was the mistake.
I was going to take one back.
Yeah, Diddy thought, said he didn't mean to pick up the extra one.
On the back.
He said he picked it up by mistake.
What?
I just.
He
thought
it was
large. He's attacking. Look at him. What's he doing?
He's attacking this one. Mm-hmm. What's wrong? This one looks big.
This looks large.
Mm-hmm.
Huge.
You think?
Mm-hmm.
It may not be.
Yeah. This is
big. Yeah, but look, I got a stomach.
Yeah, you're going to get rid of that.
Those are nice, though. This is a big.
When you start eating all this soy, you'll lose that.
Yeah,
very nice. Soy and hamburger, you'll have.
It's a good looking shirt.
Very good looking shirt. My daddy wants to do a pack of wood
for you. Huh? Pack
of wood.
Straight up in the air.
Uh-oh.
And again, I'm trying to pick it up and throw it.
Mm. I didn't buy my animals any toys. Yep. Now she's playing all the wrapping paper.
He got the attack.
Playing all the wrapping paper. I should have fresh fruit with that. Okay. You grab us too this time.
Three wrapping paper.
There you go, that's your Christmas present. That's what you get.
Give me happy one.
It'll be a happy little kitty.
You tell them ain't gonna be no hurt, you know what?
Yeah, I tell them going to have me eat something. Place you said they open an extra present. Okay, so we go for it.
Was that little kid last night? I love this. Oh, I love it. Never got his underwear. He was like,
oh yeah,
I like this. I love this or something.
That's neat, class. I like it.
It's pretty good. Pajamas. He's got pajama pants.
I know. I thought you slip into something when you get up in the morning.
Yeah. What?
So you could just slip into that. So you could be sitting over your pajamas.
He has a periscope up. Look at it. He always leaves it like that.
So you can just slip in those and do a selection of whatever. And you sit by your computer in the morning and you can have that on. It's all good. It's all good. Keep our boxes so we can use them again. Some of these boxes may be on the way out.
We got plenty there, too.
Yeah.
I've thrown over to my room.
Yeah.
I got time.
I got lemonades.
Do what?
Lemonades.
We don't eat
enough. You know what, after 50-something years, it's just, we've had too much, that's too much. Yep, now look at them, come back to buy. Oh, I can tell it's too small. Too small.
Where did you get it?
Sea Run.
You buy it?
Yeah.
It's a good looking shirt.
See the Sea Ray symbol on it? No.
Is that the only color I don't have yet?
Oh, no, yeah.
It's a good looking shirt. Black. Is that black or blue?
Black.
Don't do it.
Yeah. I was going to give it to you to take back to school because I thought, well, you close arms off the red. I thought, well, that's why I put it all in
there.
Yeah, just keep it off
because
in case we have to send it back.
If it don't fit, I think you can just use that same box. Mm-hmm. Stick a sticker on it and mm-hmm. call UPS, they'll come and get it.
Or something. We may have to just use all that. I got me a cordless screwdriver.
You
got
a three.
They don't have one, though. I don't know why they have it marked on there.
You got it marked on there.
I know, but in the instructions,
they did. You got a Ryobi?
Yep.
What's the deal? Don't look at the orange.
They didn't have it.
That ice is melting out there now.
Is it?
They didn't have it on the website. Well, for two of its own, obviously. Yep.
I don't know why
they're
short,
but
Does it say Triple X on the shirt?
No.
It doesn't,
but on the brochure, in the paperwork, it says, you can order 3X.
I think they didn't they show 3X on all their shirts?
I don't know what the heck
that is. Who something.
Good mess.
Mm-hmm.
Look what Eric's got in shirts and shirts.
Lots of shirts. The cattle.
Says Daddy don't have to come, but we can have a Mexican guy.
What is it? What is it?
That's why you put on your antenna.
I don't know. Didn't we get something like that on one thing?
Yeah.
What'd you say that is? Huh?
I just saw it at Walmart.
That's weird, isn't it?
All of them had little Mexican hats, so.
Little smiley face? I gotta know when. I'm gonna do this next day.
Wow, I didn't know what that is. That man, big shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Big shirt.
Too big.
Maybe, I don't know. I don't know, I'm strange size, but it might be. It's like it was.
Who's this?
I don't know, we're hanging up a boat or somewhere.
The Walt Disney Corporation? They build the Coca-Cola. It's very nice.
Oh, yeah.
Very, very nice.
It's like what we're gonna get in, yeah.
I can find frame drawings. Thank you, thank you.
And they say you can't, the problem with those things is you can't.
Yeah, they have it made, I think.
Yeah. That's why they
charge it out. It's not 8.5 foot away.
Yeah, that was a selling point. It cost you 40 bucks for a mat.
You can buy a big one and put just a mat on it. You can cut your own mat.
Yeah.
Nobody ever knew. That's nice, though, isn't it?
Yep.
Where'd Kitty go?
Where did Kitty go? Huh? Where did Dennis
go? Uh-oh. So this is kind of like what they used to have, where you could actually take that and this is what you would cash in, wouldn't it? Yeah. People used to have as pages of these.
That's actually,
yeah.
That's an actual.
Yeah, I know. This
stock.
Is, you can actually do it.
You don't want to lose it.
That's like having cash, you know? That's what's so nice about it.
Mm-hmm.
You don't know if you've ever seen the old days, people had just books of these.
Oh, is that the way they get them?
Sheets, that's how you have them.
Mm-hmm.
You think, man, you didn't go online and look at your stuff.
Oh, yeah. We'll stack the boxes up here. That one seems like one probably.
Does that mean I can eat my croissant now?
Yeah.
Just
hand it whatever
stuff.
You want.
Where did Dallas go?
Is that Brandon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Getting out of the car.
Rhino, we didn't get you nothing.
Rhino, whoa. He come out of there.
What?
He come out of that rapping like running.
Did he?
Yeah.
That's a little hiding spot.
He heard them. He heard them feet.
He heard them.
Merry Christmas.
Like a
lion.
Oh,
Merry Christmas.
Yeah,
I brought the mimosas.
He come there like a woman.
Rhino's getting hiding there like a little kid.
He heard them feet.
You get back under there.
Not anything crisis, just...
That's his perfect spot to.
I used to have some.
To
have
some.
Oh,
I
love them.
Narrow
peas.
Okay.
I'm gonna go help Kevin unload the
pumpkin.
What'd you bring?
The what? What do you need?
He didn't bring his leash. How did he get him in his car?
I guess I just held him. I used to have a little kitty leash.
You're gonna get a lift, look at them. They didn't leave you. Better get worried.
He's getting worried.
Do you see the snow flurries outside?
No, there was snow this morning.
What?
Yeah.
There's snow flurries.
It's snowing right now a little bit.
I know it's wet.
It was 32 this morning when I woke up. It was about 6:30 and I walked around and it was actually.
When I woke up, it was 32.
It was actually just.
Yeah, it broke the show at one time.
Oh.
Remember?
Yeah. You were missing.
He was never going to be rumpy when running.
He's got a little cat one that hung around.
He already walked. See, he's good. I can just hold my car.
Fran thinks I'm an alcoholic, so that's the worst.
Oh.
I just told my wife, I said, I think at Christmas, can
we
all take
a
nap? It would be a cute idea to involve the champagne breakfast.
Then you're
that's good. Sounds great. It's nice and cold.
Yeah, I had them freeze.
Nice and cold.
Freeze it, baby.
Where's your breakfast in?
You ready for quiche?
I'm excited.
She got some good quiche.
Quiche.
You left that guy last night when you got the dry on, right?
Yeah.
Boom! Right in the face.
Oh my god.
And then I got the little.
I can't even go around the other end. Some way you can capture movies some weird way. It's got all kinds of different stuff. I like this one because, like I said, I can just. If I don't want to run tape, I can just take digital pictures.
That's the main reason I like them. And it's a
3-point-something megapixel digital camera. You know, so it works out pretty good.
Did you record all your memories?
Yeah, all these little, can you hear me do little clicks?
You're not using like a tape?
I can use a tape.
I think a memory stick.
I got 128 megabytes.
That won't do the video.
300 pictures.
No, not video. Like
a picture memory stick?
Yeah, they got one that's 256, 512.
I seen them online, they can have number 128.
I don't know, they may not.
I've heard of it. That's a CompUSA that they have.
Too crazy. I may walk the dog with them. Surprises like, oh, thanks.
Well, I used to have a little yellow.
It should be good. I can control this wild thing.
Be careful, that's icing. Nope. Yeah. Do like you did the driveway. Don't do what you did last year. What? Smell that turkey now.
The turkey smells like ribs cooking out there.
Downstairs, all up here, something.
I'm gonna go see what Ryan's doing.
That house is up there, outside the fence, looking at Ryan. He walked by, looked like one of the Halloween cats, too. Way up high, his little back, man.
Probably been running away.
Yeah. Oh, man.
That was so real.
like thinking, oh my God, I don't want to get excited. I just got well.
You had just gotten over here.
I have just gotten well.
That's gross. No more thing turns to new curl.
Oh man.
That's bad.
It seemed like Nate and Paul came over, we couldn't go out and see them.
No, they were like, they're down, we're laying in the same bed together.
Head down.
Yeah.
We go around to the front there.
Try to get inside of it.
You know, tonight they're saying it could get as low as 23 in the north of
getting
suburbs.
It's probably going to be warm.
How long does a turkey have to smoke for?
I think about 4 hours.
Cool.
Yeah, I think that's what's going to last.
It's almost been with you.
And this turkey.
Oh, is it out there doing it right now?
Mm-hmm. Been in there about an hour ahead.
Well, that's awesome.
Can I get the turkey in there?
Smell turkey from here.
Somebody's a crying, somebody's a, you know.
I didn't ask him if he got James' little four-wheeler in him.
Look, he got one too.
Wow. You know what he said? He said that this year, he said this. Like when you buy a 100cc motorcycle, they only kid size them. So they're not as ridiculous. You know what I mean? It was hard for me to handle it at first. Then I grew into it. But, right. The engines are big, but they're not. Is that the same camcorder? You all got all set up? You didn't go to work today, did you, Dan?
Look at Crystal Hives right there.
Oh, so y'all are in the middle.
Y'all's are in the middle right here.
You got a whole pile.
Oh, where
are you?
I'm in pile number two.
Where's your pile?
He's on
come on over here now.
Well,
let's stick Eric on the table over here.
That's what you bought him.
We ain't got to organize
him. I'm going to put it where you get him.
It seems like a debit is just kind of old and nasty.
That was the one that comes in front of the...
He painted his ass.
I mean, what kind of cat? I can't even brush my cat.
Sedated cat.
That was good. I mean, sedated.
Even when my cat was sedated, she was still.
That is a cool look. My paint cat.
You can take it back and know if you're on that one.
No, this is cool.
I like that book, even if it has those little babies.
It's got an input on the back if you ever want to add a CD changer. You can add one there. It's got a step input on it.
How do you do that?
It's standard. Just all this is just one wire you plug in the back there. So that one's CD changer ready.
CD changer.
Yeah.
Come
on.
Did you see how bad it went up there? I didn't know you were. I didn't know.
Yeah, you made a difference. That
was pretty much it.
Yeah.
That was a good shot.
Yeah. That's almost even. That's a big one. It's well big one.
Come
on. That's good.
Get that on. I don't have him. Come here. Oh, that's a good one. I got him right here. Small pieces of it.
Yeah.
So he, look what he does. Look what he's done. What's he do? He spits it out. He's done and he moves on.
He always kind of opens his little presents.
Well, you know, you graduated, so some of the stuff sitting around that. And this was some last minute stuff. It was stocking stuffers that I had to get here. That's the weed you like, right? The nice
light one. Oh, I got you. Each one of these are an actual game.
Yeah.
There's 25 games.
If you get two candy canes, you win that amount. Look at that tie.
Now,
that's
just
cool.
Don't want Dallas fruit.
Look at that tie.
I found that and I thought it was cheesy, but it might be cool to wear sometime. Oh, sweet one. Did it say a little time on it? Yeah, it's actually that's the one Brandon picked out. I picked out the other one. I thought it was tacky, but I didn't mind being nice for something. I don't think I've ever seen one like that. Brandon, are you having fun? Yeah, love freaking crap. Oh, you having fun? Look what it did to this box. I think it was a nice little box too.
Thank you, Brandon.
So there are 25 different games in this little
box. Oh my gosh. Have you ever seen a scratch off that big?
No.
Look how big it is.
That is outrageous.
Danny won $15 on the one I
bought. Wow.
Let me have him on one.
What game is it we were playing, sweetie? That had that. What was that?
What game?
Oh, we got this, there's this Mario game called Mario Party. It's like a board game on the
GameCube. Oh, yeah, that's one of my favorites.
And one of the little towns, it's like a board game at Monopoly. Mm-hmm. And one of the towns is a gambling town.
Oh,
it's a slot machine. And every once in a while there's a bonus where you get a scratch-off ticket. You get a scratch-off ticket.
Yeah,
and you even have a little hand to scratch it right there. It's pretty good.
Well, actually, I got it's one of my purses.
Mine didn't win anything.
That's very pretty. Now, how are you supposed to know about Phil?
I'm checking the authenticity.
But I know that the pearl itself gains like luster just from the more you wear it.
And I even read something like it's supposed to have re-strung and all this stuff, and I've never heard anybody talk about re-strung.
Well,
yeah, something about your butt. That's real pretty.
Are they actually braids, whoever?
Just like the ones you got.
Yeah.
That's pretty.
Inside that square, if it matches, you got a square.
So you go until you get to the one that matches, and then
yeah, each one's a separate game. You see, there's little symbols. When you match a symbol, you get the prize in that square. So you got 25 chances.
That's what I was looking for. It took me forever to find one of the big numbers. I know that you guys all have such a fossil this year, but I went to the outlet store and they have an amazing
day. Oh, we have a fossil outlet store.
There is now.
Oh, cool.
But I got, I mean,
his pants fall down.
That's
real nice. 12,
3, 6, and 9.
Did you see this one?
But I looked at yours, and I think it's a mixture of gold one? And silver.
Yeah, that's true.
Just push SpongeBob and see his pants fall down.
Yeah.
It's some kind of adult toy.
Last time I was
look at the micro mixer.
Because, you know, some guy asked me what time it was, and I said, I can't read it. I said, can you read it? Right? He couldn't read it, so I was like, neither one of us could.
Essentials.
Oh, yeah.
That's
great. I like that.
Wow. Irish coffee. It's going to be Irish coffee.
Yeah, that's real good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You did have to open that big one again.
Okay.
This is the last night thing that I was like, oh, I gotta get one.
Chicken wings and stuff.
And just sit up there and keep it warm.
Yeah, that's right. That's completely different than anything else.
Well, that was to replace the one that Kevin rudely threw up on you.
Well,
yeah, that's all good. We remember that.
That's very nice.
That's that's why, that was kind of a gag gift.
Oh, like that. That's very nice.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like this. This is completely,
Thank you.
Neat. I figured since that one was really good, you'd need another white one.
Yeah, that's thank you, thank you.
Yeah. I know. Got some more stuff to do.
Chicken nuggets, whatever it is you wanted to, when you serve it, so they keep
I got some battery in
that's right.
Oh, it doesn't take batteries.
No, we don't.
You don't?
I don't believe so. The pants just come off?
Right. It's like a little stretch wet. It's some sort of... I'll put that on my desk.
Dude, I almost won $25,000.
I did too.
Yeah, me too. Did you get any two similar? You see how it works, please?
Oh, yeah, three.
I've been asking somebody to win something. Daddy's the only winner so far.
Eric, you're my favorite relative for a while.
Yeah.
257.
I know. You wouldn't be able to get rid of him.
Portable shoe shine kit.
That's a
shoe shine boy. That's going to be my new job.
Yeah, I'm getting you stuff for seeing shoe shine your boots.
I'll go work in the bathroom somewhere.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Last time we went to Boulder Garage, Eric, that black guy wasn't there.
No, he wasn't. He was a guy sitting in the bathroom.
No, he wasn't there no more.
You really ought to let Eric do
something.
Did he like this
kind of thing? You tell us if you get two handy canes or two. Two little symbols up front.
Two light symbols of fame and win prize shame for that game. Get a two time symbol, win double the prize shame for that game. Get a 25 time symbol, win 25 times prize
shame. Like a slot machine. I guess if you get like two, I think Diddy got like two candy canes or something more.
Did one of you just fart?
Now it can be like Brandon.
Oh, yeah.
Tall.
Well, that was because you have your checkbook.
Oh, yeah.
And that way yours and they were down
below. Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
That's a skinny one, though.
It's very
it's not like Brandon's.
Well, I mean, it's
fat. So it's a nice size. Nice
is
slim.
That the brown? Size is it check. Brown?
That's brown. What's
that? Do you like brown better than black?
I'm colorblind, it don't matter.
Well,
just
go.
Tell him any color it is.
But, it's good leather, but I figured, you know, that's all being adult, you have to have a checkbook for
that's
that.
Very
that
thank
way
you
could oh, yeah. Break it in, it wouldn't, like, kill his butt.
Tell him to be grown up. Thank you, Brandon and Catherine. You want to do too much?
Time to have a checkbook. Yeah. Where'd
you find all these little bags at?
Actually, that has a cell phone. They're adorable.
I didn't say that. That's real cute.
The sun's coming out now.
I'm halfway through.
I'm
not going to
be mad. Didn't
Diddy
win something?
Well,
I think
they
said
$15.
That's right. He won
$15.
Yeah.
Oh, 25 chances.
I won $2.
Yeah.
There you go.
Come here,
25
times with that.
Yeah,
25 with that $250. It shows about a bunch of zeros. That's what, $2?
Brandon got the toys.
I wish.
Catherine's up to $2.
$2.
Oh,
$2.
$2.
You want your camera
there?
I got some more
zeros. And some Dr. Spin. That's cool.
You want your camera there?
I think that's the one you got in it.
Yeah, actually.
I could set it up and just do that.
Take some pictures.
Well, I'll be in the way though.
Is that the right size?
Have you seen the little inside of these? They got this rubber band.
Oh, that holds
your
shirt.
Your shirt doesn't get untouched.
Now, what does this mean if I get two times and a half and five? Or do you have to match two times and two times?
Did you get a two times?
But does it have to have another two times?
No, it's just whatever. I only have $10. I think.
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know.
You get $8
for $1.
But it doesn't say.
I don't know.
A lot of food, naturally. Those two?
What's that? I think you got 12.
If you cash in a guess, you can look through the number. Right down there. They have to see that number to verify that it's real.
She got a 2 times symbol.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
That'd be nice.
This
is a little different than what I got.
See, well, it. Well,
those?
I think
it's
a little
big.
Yeah.
$10 loaded. All right.
That's a good one.
Now you take that and go buy more tickets and double tickets.
Don't do that. Take your cash and run.
Run. Go back in the system.
Hi, Mr.
Bear,
back in the
room.
Oh, look at that. He's got his little pile and he's got our pile.
He's tired now. I think I ran
it
too hard.
Huh? Feels good, though.
That's my wife.
They
had a new microfiber material out for, like, pants
and
everything.
What kind? You got some doctors with headphones that you got off? Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Is that what those are?
Pee right on. Look at that.
Is that those non-stainless?
Uh-huh. That's cool. I need that.
Oh, you found the color I love.
I don't know if that is. Is that all? Is that the right? It said 8 and it said.
Yeah.
Wow.
Size 8.
Is it all?
And I love the rest of the ones I can't find.
That was the lightest ones I saw, so I thought maybe that was.
Is that not
really good? Sure. Can I find the color anywhere? This is the only color they got now. I love them.
That's great. And
I don't have enough sweaters, especially
medium. Sweaters. What can you do with that? You're tired. Oh. Dude.
What
you need to, like, open your
hips?
You need a holiday from
the
holiday.
Mm-hmm. Remember,
this
was 10:30
and you
had nothing every time.
Oh, no.
That's because we had to stop
and
play the lotto,
dude. That's right. I'm going to play turkey.
I like this sweater.
Well, you give me bear or sugar?
Coles.
What kind of adult novel is this? What is this?
Kind of gross.
Is this a nose hair clipper?
Yeah.
Is
did
it?
You really? I was thinking about that for his birthday. He really needs one.
I got
he
the worst
nose hair. Like, I'm not pulling out a nose hair. Fire, come back.
Is
there one of those ones you stick up
there
and it just clips
by
itself?
That's hilarious.
Is it electric?
Yeah,
for you.
I was going to give this one to Dave and I'll give it to you instead.
Isn't that your name?
Supposed to be you just stick it up your nostrils
and it cuts. Because it's bad to pull things out.
Yeah, personal.
Just plug it right in the USB?
Yeah, it's funny. It's called a personal groomer. It's not a nose hair.
I'll make sure I got you a good name brand. So you'd like it better.
Oh, man.
I couldn't remember who. This is more of a joke. I couldn't remember who was more of a joke than you or me. Do you remember Mr. Wheaton?
Yeah, yeah.
Is that more pain than
him? Did you see that little doggy? Some lady found him.
Did you never see that?
His little tongue hangs out.
The name of him about that is Mr. Wheaton.
She made a little calendar of
him. What's wrong with him?
Don't you remember that dog that sticks his tongue out the whole time?
Oh,
he's got
a
little
whip. I don't know how he could eat her. He must be a problem with it.
What kind of dog is it? Look at that little teddy bear.
I don't know
what it is. Is that the key?
They thought he was like a little alien dog or something.
Yep.
But some girl said she found him.
I want to replace all of those.
That's neat. You ever seen that, bro?
No.
Yeah, it's a glass.
Yeah.
You stick it right into
your
USB.
Lady, by the way, did a
calendar.
Oh,
wow.
Is that for the regular flash?
Yeah, for the compact flash.
I need to get one for the memory flash. That's
neat.
Do they make them?
Yeah.
They make one that's a mouse.
That's
it's got the memory stick.
I didn't remember
even
that was more of a joke.
That's the thing. Where's your phone? They had it on Amazon, I guess.
That's the one I told you I got used for $3.
Really?
So is that?
Oh, my God.
It was new for like 15.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, take it when we go.
Oh, man.
That's neat. Look at that. It's got the strip on.
Maybe people don't think it's too embarrassing to actually use, but it's...
Hey, I got some underwear.
Put stuff in.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I got a belt.
Oh, wow. Got a tie fit?
Oh, I told you needed a tie fit.
That's pretty.
You got an Eric tie.
I like that.
But you and Eric will have to confer when you can wear it.
Nice.
Yeah, that's pretty.
That's the
underwear.
Not the only tie Eric wears.
And some socks. I definitely need these dress socks. I don't have any dress socks.
No, you don't.
I have none.
I quit borrowing days, man. What is that? Some socks. I got on white socks. I always have borrowed days. Black ones. Yeah, I think that's all I've got. A pair of black ones. One of them going anywhere? I used to. I did have one in New York, but I didn't like the pictures on it as much. I liked the Las Vegas one. I thought, well, that's kind of like your honeymoon type of thing.
That is cute.
He always tells me something like Christmas Eve. Oh, I got one ready.
Oh, I got so he's like, God dang, Dad told me one of those things is 2 days
before. What, it looks like what it does.
It looks like it goes with any color, too.
I don't see anything.
Looks like it like cuts into the screws, but it does. That's probably good. That'd be good. There looks like you've got to have that.
I'm too scared to hit these. Yeah, these.
Power distance. Nike, those are nice.
I need to put these in the frame.
Now
I'm
going to get Brandy Golf Club
getting done
with his brother.
You don't want me to delete that last picture, man. Ron knows how to get it. That's a little joke you get there. It's not much of a joke.
Because I'm going to replace all of it. They was all pissed on online because people online wanted $100.
For
that?
Huh? They wouldn't lock for it. But you know me at Marshall's.
I know. I got a special. They had it at Walmart for like $29.
I saw it everywhere. I went to Marshall's and there they had it.
Maybe she bought 100 of them.
Start a sale on eBay with
it.
eBay
sale.
Dallas. Where you at, Pat? What? Why does all my boxes have shipping labels on them?
It's just interrupting that one.
I got you some stuff.
Oh, wow.
Where do you put it?
I thought you're Suburban.
No.
Suburban, your truck.
I don't know why they sent it.
They sent it back?
I'm not an owner's club, so I don't know why they sent it. No, it just came in the box. I mean.
It came in the box?
Yeah.
You probably have tons of them.
Hi. All
right. You down a bit. I put the dog in.
Hurry.
What is it?
What are we hurting?
Can't get the liquor.
That brand opened already.
Oh, yeah?
That
what?
Yeah. That's nice.
Where'd you find that?
That's the same one I got branded.
Holy
did you know
that's the same one I used to have there.
I know. I couldn't
even
use it.
Coffee.
Oh, that is nice. I had to buy it again. I had to buy them again. See, but this one had it right different.
Yeah.
See, I had it. What color is the thing like?
Cool.
But I thought you were wearing yours out. But so you and Brad, I had to buy them when I saw them. I thought, my goodness. I don't think that would even go out of style.
No, that's awesome.
So I know
I can't believe you're still
fat. That's
yeah,
what I
told Brad.
Yeah, I knew yours were fat. So Brandon, you're going to have to talk before you wear them together.
That's all right.
Bobby, do you want some more of this?
No.
Eric?
I'm trying
what is
to serve
it? I got two glasses, isn't that? Do I not have somebody else's still?
I don't need any more.
What's your
I need no more.
You got any more glasses? Did you want to win? Did you open mine there?
What? I think so. Are you the dancing hamster or the military trim?
How about you two leave the roof?
What?
I think you did something.
I don't know, it's me.
How about the
decoration?
I thought you'd have your garage by now, Bubba.
No.
Not you.
I finally have your car on, I don't know if you noticed.
It's good.
Yeah. Look at that, there's a Corvette sitting there.
I don't know.
I forgot to
get
loose in there.
Whoever
that
Lucinda
family's got tons of them. I wonder if they're the one that took the picture or something.
Mm-hmm.
There's a ton of them. You can buy them like that painted there. I got some stretchy pants.
That's Nate.
Stretchy pants.
I know. I got Eric some stretchy pants. I was going to get you the kind I got Brandon.
What's the kind you got Brandon?
I got him. Or some kind of stain guard.
Oh, yeah. Somebody at the one of the football games got his whole coat and poured on and just ran that off. Just to show something.
And then I thought, I can take them back and get you the other kind
no,
of
clients.
I got Brennan.
Because you're
total of four pairs of theirs, and they're really good. He got blood all over them. I sprayed it down, left it overnight, came running.
Oh, that's good.
That's neat. Thank you.
But Eric's always in between this size. It's in between two sizes. And I had to move the button over. And I thought, well, that kind of gives a little there. So that might work for him. Because he knows for sure what size he wants to be.
I feel like mad, I'm still opening this.
Yeah.
Hey,
Brandon still got one over there. He had nothing.
Now I got a personal groom. He didn't open mine yet.
Yeah, you got a personal groom too.
Hey. I got the worst damn nose hairs too.
Brandon just started really kind of showing up.
Mine are mine.
You pluck one, you go, ow, and then all of a sudden four will come in.
They do say it's bad to pull it out. They say it can cause cancer.
How is that? Where that? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I've heard that.
A
don't
mole?
Ever pull them out.
I heard that. No way.
A what?
I always
nose
pull
hair.
Mine.
Yeah, don't do that.
I pull mine for years.
Yeah, they
you,
say
you get cancer from pulling those hairs?
Yeah.
What?
Aaron's
mom told
me that. I yelled at her. I said, you're freaking crazy.
Yeah, I've heard
what?
That. You don't pull it out.
Why?
I guess it does something. I don't know.
It does something to your science.
That sounds like something retarded.
No, I've always heard that, so.
It's okay to smoke cigarettes, but you can't.
I know, exactly. Out. Right.
Yeah.
I
don't
know if any idea coming to shipping, but.
It was a good
everything
order,
he did, we had to order off the line.
Hey, it's got additional issues.
I got another racer. I'm going racing.
Oh, I
got
another
one. Thank you, Jay.
Oh,
this one's got some kind of infrared.
Weird. You know what I'll say, Kadee? You know those little mini, you know those little mini racers? Wouldn't it be really cool? Mini boats. That would be cool.
You'd lose them.
That'd be cool. You can put them in the toilet.
That's neat.
Look at this. I opened it up and there's a gift inside a gift.
Oh,
yeah.
You keep opening it, the box is
going to
be like this big.
Oh, there was a UPS box out the FedEx box. Somebody signed for it.
Where's that from?
Eric. This is
it's an order, how are you
out?
Got $10 for the tape and oh.
Well, look. The boat is.
Hey, that's a cool idea.
You know, always dropping crack in the water.
Wow. That's good. Guess what's inside the FedEx box?
Oh
my the box.
God.
Yeah.
Who did that? I got two
belts. Is
that
from you?
I don't know.
Well,
I didn't do it.
I'm 3 levels thick now.
Yeah, I got some belts for it.
I bought big.
I need big.
I bought big for everybody.
I thought Jackie and the Sierra Club would be going nuts right now if they saw this one. Yeah. Holy cow. Yeah, Darren, guess what? Four levels thick.
Who did all that?
I went off all night just rapping.
Oh my God. It's funny though.
And it's 2 layers of news of paper.
Right.
Need a torch.
Oh my God.
What is that?
You like
spoon?
Yeah. How did you get these?
I'm good.
Oh my God. Oh, I thought
that's your big gift.
Oh, there's a little crab one.
Is that the right one?
Yeah. The Amazon box.
I told you, you're going to have to keep
going.
It's
going to be a 14.
It's still in the same gift. It's not the Amazon. But I did something stupid. I didn't wrap the actual gift itself. I don't know why. I thought after I got it all done,
oh, I don't know.
I didn't wrap the gift.
Well, it is wrapped 8 times.
Oh, my God.
I hope it was
been
the right
a
one.
Yeah.
You sure?
Bricks yeah. In the middle.
A couple
of
times something came up, and I thought, and there was a 2 that came up one time. And I thought, well, I didn't get the original
like
one, so I'm not going to be able to see.
Look, I'm going to play that.
Yeah,
it was
worth all the wrapping and
you don't already have it, though.
No, I don't.
I was afraid you already downloaded it.
I have it. It didn't work.
You sure?
Yep.
It's so pretty.
This has got St. Andrews on it.
You know it does?
Yes. Wow.
Now, when I pass down my heirlooms, please don't dig them into the dirt. Don't be, you know, let your kids paint them and put oil in them.
See, when you pass down your heirlooms, it'll be up to the wives.
I'm ready to go.
I hope you don't have those.
Huh?
You don't already have
them. I don't have any of these. That's why I was trying to get these.
That's funny. We're just so much
hardcore. Wow.
They got a 2x4.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's for the 57?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's
like
a golden mail,
isn't
it? Is it bent?
No.
No, I'm saying, how would they do that? How would they send something?
That's why they put it in that. That wood.
Well, where?
Well, this is real lucky up there. Thank you very much.
Is that the first ones when I tried to
Is it
the first ones that came up?
What about
didn't
them?
I
keep
bidding on them?
I didn't get them on
eBay.
Oh, you did?
Oh,
you bought them from the other place?
I had a special
deal.
It was like Becky, I created a whole new persona on eBay because she was bidding on something and I wanted to get it for her.
Yeah.
And she was having me watch
it. I can hear it now. Phoebe, do you remember the name of that song?
gotten about one or two phone calls, and I've had my phone for 2 years, mm-hmm. and people call me, and I can't hear it ring.
See, we would next call you, because we'd do the two-way.
Yeah.
But you weren't in circuit. Now you're in
circuit,
oh, yeah. now. You can never turn it off,
even when you charge it, by the way. Is that the way yours is?
No,
actually, mine's big, that one. I thought this was a little tiny. No, I wanted to get a
little tiny one. I haven't done it yet. Yeah. I'd love to get Jay's, but I've only got this $1 for fun. That's a strap. Yeah, I like it because they have the little expandable. Yeah.
Look at all these buckets on.
So Eric's got all this,
yeah,
that's kind of
almost
like the
Drew Clothes. Yeah.
I kept buying Eric business stuff.
Y'all
that's what I did too. I got him like a, well, I got him to call up because it was kind of funny when they said, I remember Eric calling like 2 o'clock in the morning, yep, that's just word, all right, hello. I was like, I gotta go get one of those, just
people
later.
Oh my God, look
who
found that.
I found it.
Wow.
Target,
that's
like
my call.
Wow.
That's amazing.
Same color.
It's a Bel Air and it's definitely when I found that.
Eric, it's even got that picture.
What's
your oh my God! That picture Eric got me is on here.
That's the one I just bought in that same picture.
Where is that?
Wow. I put it in my
bedroom. I don't
know why.
Can you believe
that? Yeah, that's beneath that. Is that a magnet?
That's the picture of them.
The small bonus art card, a reproduction of the original photo.
That must have been an old time photo.
You know what? It's perfect. It's wallet size.
Yeah, that's right.
When everybody asks to show your baby, you're like, this is my baby.
Yeah, that'll be it.
Smoke.
See, Eric got a snow boogie.
I ain't got to that one yet.
Okay, you can see it.
Show you the best one.
I was at Costco and they had a big thing of those things.
Jesus. Hey, like
that. And I couldn't refuse. And I was picking one out. Some girl walked by and said, why would anybody buy that and lives in Georgia? It'll snow here. And I thought, I don't care.
It was
care.
Snowing here.
Yeah,
and actually, you can use it on the boat because then I can behind the boat.
There you go. That's true.
I'll
tell
you how to get this paper over here. Skateboard. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
For snow?
Yeah.
Damn, put that under your desk.
Yeah, just put it in your room.
It's for all the testosterone in this house.
Well, that one day,
look at me at the summer.
That was Thanksgiving. Eric's looking for daddy, and here's his office.
Just put that in your office.
Put it under the desk.
What?
Your old air fart.
Thank you very much.
That was a good wrapping job, Doc.
Everything was really good, y'all. Here's your last one.
He's watching. He's observing.
Oh, he can watch him like a chicken.
I'm
gonna be a remote control.
I kept looking at electric skillets, and I thought, I don't want to be more narrow than you.
Well, I was looking because I thought
what
it was a Dutch oven, but I
thought
it was a
Dutch oven.
That's a little
tired, though. I did find one with an all glass lid.
That's a scale.
Where'd you get this? On one of those silver places then?
Does it match your stuff?
Yeah. They had some that came up on eBay and I tried to buy them.
Eternally yours.
It's supposed to be a bridal bouquet.
It's got your banana picture on it.
Yeah.
From your plates and everything.
I thought it'd be cute just to put it by your desk. It's like a pinboard? Yeah, whoops, got my Marshall sticker on the back. Without that, we wouldn't have Christmas.
We wouldn't have a Christmas.
They have good guys, though. I don't think I ever hardly ever buy anything for myself. I always buy them socks, underwear, pillows.
I'm like mad or something.
Are you getting bored with it?
No, I just said, y'all are all done. Everybody just watch me open my thing.
No, I just read my manual.
You're actually one of the easier ones to buy for.
Yeah.
What you got?
Some golf club covers.
Yeah,
from a nice irons.
Hey, you got
wow.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Yeah.
Ryan, I wish you
could do a
club face.
What are you talking about?
That's how they make
money. Yeah.
Yeah,
let's get out of the tree.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Give me some batteries. My nose.
The rest of the dinner may turn out a little weird since it had so much to drink now. Who knows?
We want to
know the dressing's going to be like.
Built-in locking mechanism.
Dallas is in the tree. They're digging around.
Actually, the tree's moving.
Yeah.
Put it in one of those videos, they knock it down, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
And
they're
torqued. This feels like a book.
That's a book you'll ever want to read. You may actually read this one.
I've had enough books as it is. The Home Bartender's Guide.
We need a cutter when we're making the
780 recipes for the
holy cow.
Look up the mocha.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Don't put any champagne in it.
Probably it'll say no champagne.
Put 1 ounce of champagne and 12 ounces of
probably what? Somebody put half a damn glass.
I got a whole section here for champagne cocktails.
What's the cranberry juice called?
Yeah.
I can't remember.
Mimosa.
Get out of that tree.
I'll see that. 2 ounces of fresh orange juice and 2 dashes of champagne.
We might have had more than 2 dashes of champagne.
Right? I had a half a glass.
I know, we did half and half.
1/4.
Tastes good.
Fill your champagne flute to 1/4 orange juice.
We need a flute.
Top the champagne.
1/4, so it would have been a lot more champagne than
orange
juice.
Yeah, this is better. Yeah, we did about half and half. This is good.
Got a whole section of champagne.
What's one cranberry juice called?
I can't remember. It's got them alphabetized as a problem. I don't know if I'd ever find it. What was that called?
He's tired.
I can't remember. I
have
both of them.
He's tired.
I don't think I've tried
them. I'm trying to. I got an Alcazar.
What?
An Alcazar. That's a guy from General Hospital.
Is that like Al Jazeera?
Yeah.
Is that something else?
I don't know why I knew it. Yeah. It's just got pages and pages and pages. What is that? Is that the big one from off?
Yeah. I have a big one.
Yeah. You got your
camera. What is that one?
My channel.
Is that for me? Oh my God.
Daddy said it's really,
Huh? What it's not these gifts like Eric is ever. I'm already tired.
Keep on giving, Clark.
Yeah, the gifts are good all day long.
Oh my God, it's Taylor Toe. That's not bad.
It's a working gift. A job related.
I recognize the box size. I've done so. I think it's a Pantel Zoom camera. That's what it looks like.
It's a big camera.
Now we can follow you.
Now you can have more.
Oh, I'm gonna be a.
You might as well just go on the internet and sell, sell y'all.
Sell tickets.
Uh-huh.
You know,
be like the
Osborne. $5 to get into this site.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to tear the box in case you use it. Oh, you got a little jailhouse. Listen to it.
You got a jumping the dial.
Shut your
eyes. I know it's on eBay. They had a whole site of people trying to get these things.
Cool. Thanks, Jay. That would be
I just have to see it. We're not messing on eBay.
I'd like to ask you a few questions about your spinning gifts. This is going to be fun.
I'm looking
at it. We've got the location off here.
They don't have it all here.
I think I got it.
Where
you
put Kevin wanted in the house, a bigger camera.
I already know exactly where this is going. I thought about this a long time ago. All right, you know where my bathroom is?
Yeah, good.
No. You know that wall? The house on that side is real hot. It's wide open. You can see Donald's house, this guy's house, the whole cul-de-sac. I thought it'd be cool.
So he can smile at all the neighbors again.
You can wear that whole cul-de-sac out. Wow, that's cool. Thanks, Dan.
Can you get a wire?
Yeah, that's the easiest place in the world to do that.
Yeah, because the top of our bedroom is just all out.
Yeah,
you can do it from outside, I mean.
Well, it don't have an arm though.
He can't do it over the bathroom because the bathroom is all the way up to the roof.
Huh?
The
pantails.
But the lever cuts off and then that's all.
Isn't that awesome?
What are you gonna do with that? There.
Huh?
What are you gonna do with that?
Oh, I will do a lot.
You're gonna put it on the fourth side of the house.
That'll be all four corners.
Got one on every area of the house except for that, except for the very front wall.
That'll be cool. So you know, Salient, you can do all the controls and everything.
Oh yeah.
You can put it on the computer and then you guys can control it across the internet. Now.
You can log us out this week.
Nah.
Oh, well, you don't need to change your IP.
Yeah,
mainly, if every morning I hear the same thing.
Wow.
That's who
I am. I remember every morning I hear the same thing. Don't go upstairs without clothes on.
Thank you.
Yeah. No kidding.
I didn't go any dog
for I thought we had the arm in the warehouse, dude. I thought I've seen an arm sitting somewhere.
Nope. You used them on that last job.
He's all hyped up like them clothes. He don't like them clothes.
This is a kind of Christmas gift we said we don't like to get. But since I got one, you gotta have one too.
Well, that's great.
The stretch pants?
Oh, yeah. I'm scared to open it.
And,
well, thank you, David. That's really nice.
Close my mind.
The cabinet, we don't like the cabinet. You get a Christmas present on Christmas.
Come on, this is not a work play to get. This is.
But since I got my Christmas, then I got my Christmas.
Aww.
That's nice.
That's cute, though.
I hate
There's
nobody
for Christmas.
No.
Well, see, the problem is my
birthday's
after Christmas.
I know.
You can't give me, like...
I know.
I
think
those didn't count.
That looks
good. Because
I would give Aaron a Christmas present for her birthday.
You're
going to
look right
into
a window.
It's
like a surprise window, this thing. Dude.
Where do you think you're putting it? Inside?
Well, you know, no, outside.
Where your garage is?
No. That right there wouldn't be real good because it'd just be looking right at my driveway. You know where my bathroom side is? The one side that doesn't have a camera?
Yeah.
That side is real high.
Oh,
I'm gonna put it over there and I'm gonna have it sitting out at 90.
And later on, they got a real big, huge one.
You don't watch the whole neighborhood?
I'll be the neighborhood watch. Well, that way you can look in the backyard, the side yard, and the whole cul-de-sac from up there.
King of the court.
Huh?
King of the court, of the cul-de-sac.
I'll be watching.
What's your shirt, son?
Jimmy Buffett.
It's when we went to the
concert
last
2001,
night.
A Beach Odyssey.
Wow.
That was that concert we went to last winter at Phillips.
Well, you took Ashley,
too.
I didn't take her.
Not you.
A big old drive. That was a big birthday.
Oh, holy cow, look at that. Did
she block it so the kids
could get
it?
This weighs less than that.
I wonder about that. I don't know if it was looks, if it really works, or...
What's that? Jeez. Man, you can't hit a golf ball with that.
I
love
using
boxes and
snowboard.
Yeah.
Well,
they put it all on.
You can get one jack to get that off.
Well, that's true.
Yeah, one jack to get that right.
You can wind it up and then you have to unlock it.
Take it and squirrel it.
Wow. And it doesn't move far. You just look at the glass part then.
What's that shaft made out of? Carbon fiber? It's got to be carbon fiber. Is it carbon fiber?
That's cute.
Yeah.
That's nice. Look at
the head on that thing.
You make this 280-yard drive
now. Good. 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 Good.
You gotta tap the R1 button when you do it.
He's watching it. Look. He's watching it.
Snow ice skating.
Thank you, thank you.
Everybody got a huge Christmas.
Man,
way too much,
dude.
Oh, yeah.
Too much.
I still got a joystick too, don't they?
I guess I'm coming back from the factory.
Oh, did y'all send that off?
Yeah.
I almost like to play around. I like the KTD 304s better than that weird one I got. I can control them better for some reason.
Yeah, it's
poor Mr. Winkle.
Oh, shit.
That's so when you're working out
digging
your ditches.
No,
when you have your portfolio with tools in it.
When I'm hitting my golf balls.
You're going to have me so bundled up that little, like you'd be like that little baby last night and I'd be able to keep it around.
You were just like, wow.
Yeah.
I kind of had 80.
That's what you were looking all over for. Did you find her one?
A couple years, like last year.
That's
a warm.
I think Ryan's winding down.
Ryan,
I'll do this little verse like that and he'll sleep all day.
You can still program it.
You got, this is a cool flip phone. Which one is this?
That's a new one, I-60.
This is a lot more like stable than the ones that burn in the background, it looks like.
They don't make those.
Yeah, every time we get them changed out, they have to get a factory refurb.
They quit making those.
There's like some refurbs. Dude, we gotta get up the mini racing right now. What's that one? Is that a sink sort of thing?
Yeah, see, because my phone's so big and heavy now compared. This was the smallest one when we got it, though. Other than the little flip phones.
Of course, the other one. Of course, the round one.
See, I like the one that you can see who's calling on the outside before you open it up.
Where has the basement outside
where you can see
who's
calling for you
to
open it?
That's $350.
Yeah, that's the one
I'm
about to pay purchasing.
Those are
$350.
I don't know why they don't bring the price down on them.
What do you mean it's on the outside?
Like mine. It's got a little window.
It's just like mine is just like this one, but the window's on the outside.
It's got another little LCD outside of it?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
And this one don't have one outside. But it's like
$350. Probably the extra electronics to do that.
We're done listening to everybody.
They got to play with all the wrapping paper.
I think I'll just stay in my pajamas all day. I'm going to fall asleep.
It's
gonna take you a little nasty.
It's got some little thingy. I think it only runs like off of 1 or 2 volts.
Really?
Mm-hmm. That one I had last night, it took 40 seconds to charge it.
That's
neat right there.
And this one says it controls the 5 different parts. It's got 5 channels.
Oh, that's neat.
You switch like channels. Weather over and over and over again. Huh? Just getting like a weather, the same weather report over and over and over
again. What is? Did you answer it?
Your phone. Yeah, right.
How'd you get a weather? That's mine, isn't it?
Huh?
I deleted it, it keeps coming back.
It's showing you the weather?
It's giving her a weather report.
I wonder where it's not activated.
Unless it's in demo mode or something.
I don't think it's activated.
You think until it's activated it's in like a demo mode? Does it look like a current weather report?
It's April snow.
I thought it'd be cool to have little boats like that.
Yeah.
That would be neat.